density versus interpolation. There are two primary surface modeling techniques used to create surfaces, density and interpolation. Density is a function that distributes the quantity or magnitude of a phenomenon over a unit of area to create a continuous surface. Examples of themes modeled by a density surface include population, crime, or disease, represented by magnitude over an area. Density allows you to create a surface from point locations. Known quantities of a thematic phenomenon are spread across a region based on the quantity that is measured at each location and the spatial relationship of the locations of the measured quantities. Density does not try to predict actual values at specific locations. Instead, it measures the frequency or likelihood of a value over an area. For example, a density surface modeling crime does not represent actual crimes occurring at each location, but only the frequency of crimes. Interpolation is a process of estimating unknown values that fall between known values. Like density, interpolation also allows you to create a surface from a series of known locations and values. Unlike density, interpolation tries to predict real values at specific locations. For example, an interpolated surface modeling elevation tries to predict real elevation values in between the measured locations.